Good evening. I'm Randy Dayton, owner of the Randall Daytona Fine Art Gallery in New York City. Perhaps you've seen my art documentaries in either English or Francais, perhaps both. But tonight, I'm not here to talk about constructivism or cubism. I'm here to talk about dreams. The dreams of a nation, our nation, Green Bear Nation. Join me as I reflect. Let's relive the big dream. After the invitations were sent, thank you, officers, for putting that together. News of the reunion spread like wildfire on social media. Perhaps you've seen these. Creativity continues to reign supreme in this class, but sometimes a simple text or phone call is not enough.
Hey, Molly.
Hey, Garrett.
Yeah, I know this is kind of cheesy, but will you go to the reunion with me?
I would love to.
Sweet. Can you drive?
Sure.
Yeah, I don't have any gas in my car, so it'll be fun.
I'll drive.
Okay, thanks.
Before the big event on Saturday night, groups of students were drawn to the school to reminisce.
Aiden, it's so good to see
nice
you.
Nice to see you, Jill.
Well, 25 years.
I know.
Can't believe it. Oh,
can't
my
believe-
God. Oh, Jack. You haven't moved in 25 years.
Oh, hey.
Hey, how are you doing?
Aiden, how you doing, man?
Hey, you know, a bunch of other Corleers. Oh, good to see you.
Good to
see you. You know, a bunch of other Corleers are in the library hanging out. Want to come?
Let's go.
Yeah.
You haven't aged a bit.
You haven't. You guys see each other all the time, though, eh?
We're on the road quite a bit. Yeah.
Are you guys playing this
Space Cowboys or something later? What is it? What's the space?
Space Side. Follow us on Twitter.
Space
Jack's
Instagram.
I'm listening
to it right now. It's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cool.
Hey, do you guys smell that?
Yeah,
do you
what
smell
is that?
Something?
It smells
I mean, it's rank.
No.
What is that?
Hessen. Did you have that blanket on the vomit bus home from New York?
No.
No?
No, I think I started wearing it on senior year. The vomit
man,
bus was in our junior year. Don't you remember?
You wore that all the time.
I did wash it since then.
Senior year was a flop.
Yeah,
we flew.
Carnegie Hall.
Carnegie
Hall was awesome.
Oh, I'll never forget that. Never forget that.
Remember our prom?
Yeah, I remember prom. In fact, your dad fixed it, so you won.
Still bitter after all these years.
25. Let it go.
Recount, man.
Let
recount.
Pop a squat. Cut it that night, didn't it?
No. But Carnegie Hall was awesome.
Yeah. It was awesome.
I don't think anybody believed that we really went to Carnegie Hall.
Dude, we sure did.
Like faking the moon landing, right?
Yeah. They Green Screen or something.
Actually, I think there's video of that, isn't there?
Somewhere here.
I think.
Yeah. I'll bet there is.
Mm-hmm. no, it's me, Maddie. Maris is like never here anymore.
What am I thinking?
Damn, Maddie. I'm here at least once a week for one class.
Well, sometimes.
I can't believe it's been 25 years.
25 years, man. You guys haven't changed a bit.
No,
Garrett,
yeah.
Garrett, Logan, man. You guys are all right still.
Hey, why don't we go? Let's go check out the gym.
Yeah,
kind of cool.
Check it
out. Relive old times.
Yeah, that's great.
Yep. Wow, this gym really brings back memories, doesn't it, Michael?
Yeah, bad memories of Lindsay Riser. Holy cow, they never stop. Hey, look at the old chairs.
Nice.
They're still here.
Right? Nice.
Oh my gosh.
You know what? We should. A little
hoops?
Little 21.
Yeah.
I bet I could still take you.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm in.
Yeah, these chairs are great.
Yeah.
Ooh, love it here. Hey, Logan, you remember that one time you passed me the ball?
No, I was too busy making a myriad of threes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, isn't it wild? I mean, just sitting on the bench together. I mean, I don't think I ever remember sitting on the bench.
Yeah. Well, typically when we were winning by a lot. I think that Lima Central game, we were up by like 30.
Yeah,
we got to sit together.
We were up by 30.
That's cool. Yeah, we had those guys. I mean, we had our arms around the throats of those guys. Man,
Piece of cake.
They couldn't hang with us.
Maybe we should throw the uniforms on and, you know, do it again.
Let's do it.
Hey,
I'm in.
They want to take us on before the reunion.
The guys?
They just want bragging rights.
No
way. A rematch.
A rematch? Are you kidding?
What have they got to brag about?
Nothing.
Oh, you've got your 1,000 points.
None of them have 1,000 points.
No way. And I was all academic, and I've grown.
I think they've got some tough competition, girls. What do you think?
Let's do it.
Let's do
it. Kick ass on three.
One, two, three.
Kick ass!
Okay, let's warm up. Those guys cannot dunk.
There is no way.
I think we can slam dunk and really win this game.
Dunk competition.
You got it.
All right.
Let's go, Juliana. Come on, kid. Give it a big hit. Ducks on the pond, Juliana. Ducks on the pond. Let's go. Go, Bears. Let's go. Come on, number one. Hit it hard, number one. Go, number one.
The new Counter-Strike Universal Offensive with Emery and I?
I can't. I'm really busy.
Well, are you going to come to our 25th class reunion?
I can't because I'm getting ready to release my nanobots for world domination.
It's always the quiet ones.
I can't believe it's been 25 years since I graduated. This was a great idea to come out to the field. Old times.
That's good.
Hey, Roman!
good to see you. Finally get out of the lab. You've been figuring out the DNA sequence and all that. Good to see you, man.
Hey, guys, remember Mr. Leeds and what a really cool guy he was?
Dr. Leeds.
Dr. Leeds. Admiral Dr. Leeds. Yeah.
He got us to dance. Remember that?
Oh, yeah. We remember.
That was
What'd
crazy.
They call that dance?
You know what? I bet we could do it.
I don't know.
Come on, guys.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on. We can do it. All right.
All right.
Let's go. One, two, three, and
ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of official play. Hawken 3, Ottawa Hills 3. It will now be a sudden death shootout. Anna Becker in goal. Hawken will take the first shot.
That's awesome, Michael. I'm proud of you. But hey, remember how the fun we had at practice and the stuff we kind of pulled over on Coach McGill? And just remember how much he helped us achieve, though.
Yeah, I mean, he did help us achieve. But boy, when you think about it, those practices were brutal.
I remember those too.
Yeah, let's think back about that.
Okay, Michael, this is the best way to practice, you know. Just we're out here, we don't have the best rays, but I just love this practice working on my tan right now.
Oh, you got that right, Justin. Man, I almost fell asleep, but boy, I tell you what, this is the way to go.
Hey, are you guys sure we're not going to get in trouble with Coach?
Hey, listen, Brett. Now listen, we learned these tricks from Abendroth and Silverman, okay? This is the program. Just get with it, okay?
Oh, look out. Here, he's coming.
Let's hit it.
Tanner, you guys are working hard.
Oh, yeah, Coach.
You're working a sweat up.
Not here for about an hour and a half, just pumping these balls out.
I tell you what, guys. You always do a great job. Let's get in here. Come on, Bears.
Okay, right.
Come on, Bears. Let's get in here. Go Bears on three. One, two, three.
Go Bears!
Letty's on your team because I can't.
He's on my team for much longer.
He was a great pass.
Come on, guys. We're trying to play here.
Oh, sorry.
Well, it's two against two, and if he's not going to play...
Great tennis player.
Come on, wake up, Brian.
He used to be an awesome player.
What?
Brian, wake up.
What?
Wake up. Come on, let's go.
All right, this is a long drive from Scotland.
You're not in Scotland.
Oh, I'm in Brookside. Yeah.
And what's going on? Why are you so tired?
Oh, I had to take two Dramamine. You know? It's
for
a
what?
Long drive from Scotland, you know?
I'm not a doctor, but why two Dramamine?
Well, I'm very tired.
Fair. I mean, I'm playing with this guy who can't even stay awake, and I get these cross-country runners every 2 seconds running by. I mean, give me a break.
I know Ryan was mellow in high school 25 years ago, but it's about time he gets something going in his life or world.
Hey, where have you seen each other for 20 years? What are you up to, Justin?
I just run a couple businesses. I run a couple hospitals and so forth.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, I'm president of about three or four hospitals.
Anything around Toledo?
No.
How about you, Spencer?
I just stayed in West Lafayette. I'm now the president of the engineering department, and looking forward to staying there another number of years.
What are you doing?
Anybody know what he does other than the president of the Braveheart?
Braveheart? Yeah, I'm the president of the Braveheart fan club.
Sports, athletics, if you will, were a huge part of our high school experience. For me, the early years were spent on the football field. During the winter, I enjoyed training with the Heat. We won, sometimes, and celebrated, always. But for all of us athletes, it wasn't just about the PRs, the birdies, the spikes, the goals scored or blocked, the baskets, the touchdowns, the home runs, the plethora of perfect plays. It was also about the bonding, the camaraderie, if you will. Often, this occurred at team dinners.
Oh my God, I'm really hungry. I'm so hungry, I can eat a horse. Oh, we're having pizza tonight?
Yeah, we're having pizza.
Oh, I love pizza.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
that's so nice of
you.
Yeah, we're making
it. Oh, my God. Mom, oh, my God. That's my favorite. I love this. Here, that's enough for you, man.
No, man, come on, keep it
going. No, that's for Charlie. Charlie wants some food, too.
Sorry, Alex isn't going to eat anyway. Give me some of that.
I need food for my concussion.
Hey, man.
Concussion?
For the rest of us.
Yeah,
I was concussed.
Here, that's it, man.
Now, Logan, you can't eat unless you catch a ball next game.
Fine. They got to pass it to me.
Oh, good point.
Not my fault.
Some more, please.
That's enough, man. How about Alex?
Does anybody else get any?
Not for me, the rest.
Nice.
You're just a kicker. You don't even come to practice.
True,
so.
No. This is for everybody. Everybody needs to eat. Hassan?
Okay, Mom. Sure whatever you say.
All right.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Hold on. That's right. Enough. Victor?
Perfect.
See you again, Victor.
Wow, 25 years. I can't believe it's been 25 years since graduation. I remember those lonely team dinners the first 2 years for swim team when my mom would only feed me this. All right, ladies, on three. One, two, three. Eat my bubbles!
Thank you, Mrs. Rotman. Mrs. Rotman always hosts the most beautiful dinners, team dinners. I think it's even vlog worthy. This chicken tortilla soup looks delicious.
Hey, Mom, is there meat in the chicken tortilla soup?
It's another Ottawa Hills Gymnastics team dinner. Go Bear!
Thanks, Mom and Dad, for the gymnastics team dinner.
Gymnast salute.
That Margaret, she's such a great gymnast. Oh my gosh, we just can't stop her. Go Bear!
We were one green bear for all, and all green bears for one. Sometimes two. Were we perfect? No, far from it. but we were pretty damn close. And even in our moments of tomfoolery, we were creative. We were sly.
Vince, what'd you do?
He said something dumb.
Ah, Mrs. Patterson will be right with you. Why don't you have a seat?
All right.
What happened, Vincent?
I got a 2-2. Crider.
What'd you say?
I just said balls.
I'm so stupid.
Mrs. Patty will love our project, don't you think, Ryan?
I do. Garrett, what do you think, Max?
I think she's going to get very angry.
Your robot sucks, Max.
Hey.
Where's our Canadian friend, eh?
I don't know. I think he's in detention.
We won't get in trouble. My mom said it was okay to build a really big tower.
Make sure it has a really strong base. Don't forget to trim the grass. Look at that.
Make the tower bigger.
Observation deck and tower bigger. Complete.
Monumental. Even more monumental.
Very good.
Bigger. Bigger.
Very good.
Man, this junior high dance stinks. Let's get out of here.
It's a good point. I mean, what 8th grade girl wouldn't want a piece of this?
Aren't we going to get in trouble if we leave?
Dude, my dad's a principal. Let's get out of here. Let's go.
Hey boys, you want to come from behind those bushes? Yeah. Hey, I heard some kids left the junior high school dance. Do you happen to be those boys?
Yeah, my dad's an Eagle Scout. He says this is the best place to look for crickets.
Yeah, okay. You guys come with me.
Dude, we are in so much trouble.
I think they're gonna bring us to jail.
I don't know. My dad's gonna kill me.
You think they're gonna bring us back to the dance?
I think that's what they have to do.
So what's the story?
We were told we were allowed to leave the dance.
Allowed to leave the dance?
Yeah.
You have the right to remain silent. So don't say anything stupid.
Yes, sir.
I'm taking you boys back to the dance.
Can't we just go to jail instead?
Yeah.
Please?
Jail.
Jail would be better.
As an update, let us note that these individuals eventually grew to love school dances. A lot. A lot.
A lot.
Some of our shenanigans led us outside of the school walls. We tried new things and, well, it twerked.
Thank you.
Our dreams all started in the same place, but they led us in different directions. We followed different career paths.
Good morning, Mr. Liu.
Good morning, Mr. Dewhurst. Looking forward to my 25th reunion.
Noah?
Charlotte.
Oh, my gosh! It's so good to
see you. Haven't changed a bit.
It's been such a long time. Are you coming to the reunion?
I am.
I can't wait. It's going to be so fun.
Are you still dancing?
Yes, I still entertain.
Okay.
All over the place.
Where?
Well, I live all over the country. I work in L.A. and Las Vegas and all over. I can't wait to catch up with you more. What are you up to?
Well, I'm in transportation these days.
That's awesome. I'm so glad to hear that. Well, I have to go.
Nice to see you. Take care.
I can't wait to see you later tonight. Maybe do you want to catch a ride together?
I already have a full car.
Oh, I called the service, so
okay.
I'll see you there.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Mother's around.
So good to see you. I'm so glad it's you.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you're so cute.
Oh my gosh, you are the cutest little kid ever.
Again, take care.
Thank you so much. It was so good to
You're
see
welcome.
You.
You're welcome.
Thanks, Noah. You're the best.
Say hi to your moms for me.
We sure will.
Finally, let's take a look at our very own Lily, at home in the studio.
Well, that's the news, and in just a few minutes, I'll be joining the reunion of the Ottawa Hills class of 2016, the class that most definitely went big, and tonight is coming home. Amongst tonight's guests will be Andrew Prince, CEO of Disney, Morgan Jacobs, Oscar-winning makeup artist, and Spaceside will be returning to the Malti to kick off their reunion tour. And finally, me. I'll be there. This is Lily Voice Intrader signing off.
And now, live from OH, it's our 25th reunion!
dance our kids off. Really? I think we can do better. I think we should go big or go home. So feel it, feel it, home. Cause all my kids are gone. Yeah, I've got nothing to do tonight. Just feel like sleeping with death. And after playing the sweat, we'll go for soda and I'm feeling fine.
I'm thinking life's too short, it's passing by. So if I'm gonna go at all, go big or go home. 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 Go big or go home.
The jacket will get thrown. Thanks to our grit, we all survive. AC and energy, oh man, we're finally free. Might even get some sleep tonight.
I'm thinking life's too short, it's passing by. So if we're gonna go at all, go big or go home.
With rooms and floors, with rivers and kicking on the roof.